And
I still hear it.
Cass, did you hear what I said? Look, I know you have this feeling inside of you that you need to grow up, but the reality is, you're 9.
But law says that 9.5-year-olds need babysitters. And don't try to convince me there's an actual law for it. I knew it wasn't illegal to drink soda for breakfast.
Well, it's only for one weekend, and she's a really great babysitter.
There's no such thing.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Hi, Jessica. Thanks for coming.
Hi, Mrs. Olson, of course.
Please come in.
Hey, Cassidy, can you come say hi to Jessica? Cassidy?
Hey, Cass.
Hi, Cassidy.
Hi.
Okay, well, I have a plane to catch.
Promise me that you'll be on...
I promise.
Good. Good, this will be good. Have a fun weekend.
Bye, Miss Walton. Have a safe trip. So, is this, like, what you do for fun? Well, I actually brought something for you to do if you get bored.
Bored? This is my own house. If I ever got bored here, I would have moved away already.
I don't know, you seem pretty bored to me.
This isn't boredom.
It's not?
No.
Well, what is it then?
It's the place I sit to plan my move, in case I get bored.
Well, where would you move to?
You ask a lot of questions.
I'm sorry.
Bermuda.
Come again?
You asked me where I moved to.
Bermuda's nice.
What did you bring?
Well, your mom told me you like to draw.
How old do you think I am?
I think you're 9.
And a half.
Right, sorry.
I stopped drawing when I was 7.
Look, I get how you feel. Trust me. But you shouldn't be in such a big rush to grow up. It's not worth it.
Not worth it?
She want me to.
Yeah, let's, can we cut?
That was so much fun. Oh, thank you. So
we're
fun.
Okay.
It's okay. We're gonna make it. It's okay. Just keep breathing. Yeah. Just like that. Yep.
Right there.
If you don't mind, I was going to go check on her. I love you, Mom. Just let me know when you're ready to come down, alright?
Thank you, sir.
Uncle Dan was asking about you.
Can we do that? So look in.
Capacity! Look at you being all Picasso. Who's he?